Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily vibes for, well, the date is the 8th, but we'll see. What do we have for the 8th? Gotta make this kind of short and sweet, because I got a private reading here in like 25 minutes, I gotta do, so... What do we have for around the 8th of January? This is a message that somebody needs to hear. It will not be everybody's message. What do we have? Oh, freedom. Escape. Escaping a situation. Freedom from confinement. An obstacle is finally being removed. Somebody's waking up, perhaps. Woo! Woo! Something could crash. This is a crash. This is a permanent loss. The tower reversed. This is extreme. Somebody has been extremely trapped. They've been in a sad situation. An unhealthy situation where they were stuck. But when you get the tower, okay, this is a painful change. It's something you never saw coming. There could be a fight. This is a loss of, it is a big one. It is a big one. There could be some health problems here. Oh my God. So this isn't good. Okay, but endings lead to new beginnings. Okay. There's an obstacle that is finally being removed. It is the end of a stagnant situation. The universe is stepping in. This does have to do with Saturn, and it does have to do with Pluto. Somebody is about to get a reality check, and it is the reality check of a lifetime. There is going to be a major life change that it cannot be avoided. This is absolutely a permanent loss. You will no longer be stuck. Things are about to change. It will probably be painful. This is major destruction, disruption, upheaval, chaos. But endings lead to new beginnings. That is what the death card is. This is a transition. It's transitioning from one phase to another, and it is taking away everything that, or something that doesn't serve you. Something big. This is major. Something that it doesn't add value to your life. Something that is based on false pretenses. Something that is unstable and insecure. We have universal change here. This is change, and this is massive change, and it is unavoidable. This is a permanent loss. When something dies, it's dead. And that is your reality check. That is a permanent loss. Death is permanent. This will give you a chance to build a stronger foundation, a better structure. This will give you a chance to start over someplace else. Death and rebirth. Death leads to rebirth. This is a dead end. Page of Pentacles reverse, dead end. Which we already said. This is a foolish individual who is lacking common sense, that is unhealthy, doesn't want responsibility, doesn't follow through with their plans, doesn't take ownership. Something's being taken away because this person doesn't, or going, something is being taken away or it's going away. A door is closing. Because we have somebody here that doesn't put in effort, or didn't put in effort. Definitely an unhealthy situation here. Somebody is very unhealthy. This party is over. This is not going to be something that you will be celebrating. There's no contentment here. There's no happiness here. And there's definitely a lack of commitment. And there's going to be a mess. And now it's time to clean up the mess. So after this destruction, there's going to be a mess that needs to be cleaned up. Oh my God, this is a battle. This is a defeat, the Five of Swords. This is non-negotiable. We have some sort of abuse. It's a hostile situation. Somebody has been only been looking out for number one and has no morals and no conscience. They've been trying to intimidate and bully others. This is a bully, abuse. There is some sort of abuse here. Malice. You got to be careful. You got to be really careful because it feels like there could be somebody that is really cold and uncaring, and they may have intentions of hurting another person. They may have, or they did have, could be a conspiracy of some sort. There could be a party or a gathering or a get together and things blow up. The hanged man. The hanged man is a need to struggle. And this is, okay, so this is surrender. And there's a need to surrender here. There is definitely a need to surrender. We have some people that probably want to walk away or will be walking away from this. We have somebody here that has been wanting to prove a point. They have definitely wanting to prove a point, wanting to win at all costs, and they didn't care who they hurt. But the universe sees everything they do. There could be some sort of punishment here, because this is some sort of punishment that could be coming. There's a lesson that needs to be learned. Somebody's about to learn a lesson. They really are. They're about to learn a lesson for the abuse, whatever the abuse was. Lies are about to be exposed. This is exposure. People are going to see the truth. The masks are coming off. We definitely have somebody here that is emotionally cold. Very, very, very cold, this person is. Could be a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Could be Pisces. Could be a Scorpio. We have Scorpio a couple times. We have Pisces and we have Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Doesn't matter. We all have these signs in our chart, every single one of us. We have somebody here that is very rigid and uncaring. And they have been lying Lies, lies. They've been lying. Lying to get their own way, lying to stay in control, but it's all about to end, okay? That death card with the tower, things are about to change, and they're going to change really fast. It's going to be quite a shock. It's going to be sudden, too. This is a sudden ending. That really wakes somebody up. This could be a sudden, I mean, the two of swords reversed. This is like this, suddenly it's shown. Oh my God, we could be dealing with a Capricorn as well. Somebody is in a very toxic, unhealthy situation that is based from ego. It is based from a state of obsession, greed, lust, power, and control. They have been going down the wrong path. They've been answering the call in the wrong direction, okay? They've been answering to the devil. They've been answering to Satan. It feels like this person has sabotaged themselves, though, because the universe, like I said, is watching Saturn and Pluto. Somebody's about to get a reality check. All is not as it seems. Somebody's need to be in control. Is getting them in trouble. That's what I see. I see trouble. We have resistance here. A lot of resistance. Somebody that is very much about proving a point with control and manipulation. We definitely have abuse here. There could even be some sort of addictions. I mean, this is addictions. And this is a death, so somebody could have a drug overdose. It's time. It's time for evolution. It's time for a change. It's time to restore balance. We have somebody here that has been having a hard time allowing and accepting change. And they're about to learn a major life lesson. This is another card of learning a lesson. For fighting, for choosing that path of resistance. This is about the journey of life. I'm telling you what, that we have somebody that is about to learn a major life lesson, and it could involve, you know, something drastically ending. This is a drastic ending. And this is about moderation, and so somebody may go overboard. Okay? I'm just saying, somebody may go overboard and, you know, they have some sort of overdose. They could end up, you know, not waking up. Anyway, there could also be a crash of some sort with the tower card falling behind. Okay, backwards, reversed. There could be a crash. It's like somebody is about to face their demons. This is exchanging something for something better. and somebody has been resisting it. They've been holding on to a situation that is destructive, that is unhealthy, that is abusive, that lacks happiness, that lacks contentment. They've been refusing to struggle through the change that is needed. But they're about to be faced with these demons, and they're about to be forced to accept change. Good luck.